Okay, I'll be one.
Okay, Echo's one, and Sully's one.
Yeah.
Who's it on?
So it's
always
Jack.
Go together, right?
Yeah. Wherever he slams is number one.
Exactly.
Jack and NATO, you decide on 2 and 3. Now, before we continue, does everybody know when your orb goes down where your knights spawn? Because this is the most crucial part, the knights.
Hey, can I ask you a question real quick? This might be a stupid question, but I'm trying to transfer it back to my hunter to my warlock, and it's saying my inventory is full, but it's not. And it won't transfer it.
Refresh it.
Refresh it. Vault full?
Huh? Your vault full? No, I'm not sending it to my vault. I'm sending it to my.
To here.
I mean, yeah, I have.
If you're transferring characters, the way it works is you'll go from your hunter. It'll go from your hunter to the vault to the.
Okay.
Yeah, but that's not the thing. I can find it.
I just keep saying that it's true.
Hey, question. If you can leave and then come back, it would be a lot easier instead of having me struggling. Leave, go get the stuff, and come back. Wouldn't it be better?
Yes, one by one can leave, come back, and wipe. Or whoever needs to leave, leave now and come back.
Okay.
Remember, add yourself to his friend.
Alright, other one. Alright, let me make sure I got okay, I got soul, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Are you mocking you right now? You'll come back. I guess the app's broken.
Not mine. Which one are you using? The original one or the Ishtar Commander?
This is just Destiny, whatever it is.
Use the Ishtar Commander. It's been working a lot better than the other one.
Okay.
This is the one I've been using lately. It's been working miracles like crazy. I've been transferring everything so quickly.
What is it called? The other one?
Ishtar Commander?
How do you spell that? I'm sorry. I don't know.
ISHTAR and then Commander.
Okay. I'll go put this in a vault.
So what can you do with the Days of Iron ornaments?
Yeah.
Here?
The only one that you can exchange?
I can be talking to them, but
we need 2 for the
one. One of the ones I got.
Hey, question. Hey, guys, question. Will anyone help me out with running Girls In after this?
I would love to do that for this. I have to get up in 3 hours.
I could do Crota's End, but I really need to flip in the War Priest. I've got a War Priest checkpoint. Could anyone help me out with War Priest quickly?
I hope so, yeah. Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
But all I need to do is kill him. I don't need to do challenge mode or anything. I just want to kill him to get these quests that I've got done, Tath to Malice and...
Yeah, 45 Calcify Fragments?
Yeah.
Okay, have you done the Hunger Pang?
Is it on this character?
This character that I'm on currently. I need to kill Oryx, which we're doing now.
Actually,
then I've got to kill Warpreach.
Yeah, well, we're gonna have to restart from fresh.
We're gonna have to wipe once Maki comes back.
Oh, I've got a Warpreach checkpoint.
I'm sitting down, what are you on about?
Oh, don't tell me, dude. Is Knuckles of EO not transformable?
I think they are. No. So you can leave and then come back right now.
So.
Hey guys, I'll be back. Wait, Maki, you were the one that left, right?
Yeah, I'm the one sitting.
Okay. Right now I'll be back. I'm gonna go get something from the tower.
Oh, there it goes.
reloading the Ishtar commander, by the way, so this won't happen in the future.
I didn't need to get the one out of my vault because when I went to the tower to get it, you know what they gave me? One. What is it? The doom of whatever it is that any good?
What was that?
Doom.
Doom of Challanges.
Yeah, is that any good?
Since Typhoon King came out, I've been using it.
Because that's what they gave me for doing the challenge mode.
Doom of Chelsea's. Yeah, it's an alright scout rifle.
If it's full auto, yeah. If it's not full auto, no.
All the other versions of Doom of Chelsea's are full auto. Just as all the Smite of Moraine's adept are Firefly. All the adepts are the same.
I'm talking
the normal one. The normal one? Are you talking about the normal one? No, the normal one has different perks.
Yeah, the one I got was the adept.
Hey, the adept one, yes. All the adept ones have the same perks.
Okay, so assault rifle has freaking crowd control. Doom of Chelsea has full auto. The Smiter Marine has Firefly, and Solar Blade has Life Leech. Solar Blade has
Yeah.
Who to join on? Every time going and told him.
Yeah.
The Zalo's Bane is probably the worst exotic you can get from this one.
Yeah.
Because so far, this is what they gave me. It gave me the Numenor Star. That's what I got. For the
I got gun. All three. I got all three versions of the Smite and Marine. The normal version, the Herald version, and the Adept version.
Hang on, so let me look at my perks.
Alright guys, it's what.
Yeah, full auto. Holy shit, that looks badass.
small born, lightweight.
Run the bottom, the very bottom perk on the third tree, and the second ballistics. The accurized ballistics, I recommend that.
Second ballistics?
Accurized ballistics?
Yes, accurate ballistics.
Small bore, and small bore.
Small bore and small bore? How many times did you get small bore?
Why, sorry, I repeated it. I choked the first time.
You choked? She
small
always choked.
Ball, I did small bore.
Okay,
so
what do you want me to do is pretty clear.
How many times do we have?
Two.
Untraceable and Mocky will be in the middle. Goal will be one. Echo's running.
Two people. Jack, you'll be two. Nato, you'll be three.
Okay.
What's the challenge on?
16.
Detonate all the flights. So basically, if Oryx goes left, he'll go left three rounds, right the fourth. If he goes right, it'll go right three times, left the fourth. So Sol, you follow Oryx's arm, and then Jack, and so forth, and
so there we keep
let's
on
try
right.
out.
Yeah.
We're gonna tether, you or me, Echo?
I'll tether.
Remember when, where the Oak spawn? Opposite plates is where the knights spawn.
Okay, so
that's crisscross.
Yes. Pay attention to the corners because that's where the knights are gonna spawn at.
In the front is where these adds are spawning right now. Spawning on this side, that's where your knights are gonna be. Don't kill the adds. Don't kill the adds. Don't kill. Don't
kill the
adds.
Kill the knights on top. Kill the knights on top though.
Yeah. You want a lot of the pack for this round.
Okay, give me a second. I was using the one that gives
the
loud bubble.
Right. Go Sol, go right. Jack, go front left. And Nato, go back left.
You're on first, Echo.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. One is up.
Here we go.
Three.
There we go.
Remember. When you killed, when the ogres are dead, opposite other knights. Trace, I'm gonna need help with the ogres.
Yeah.
Do your knight.
Got the relic, get off your platforms.
Nice.
Did we get off the platforms, or?
Yes, you get off. Go to the middle, you go to the middle.
It's like the first time I've run this doing plates, usually I'm in the middle.
Okay, there we go.
Stay here.
Get in the middle.
You won't take damage because you're in the arrow mortality.
Oryx has slam, so everyone focus on him.
Two Oryx and
you get the fourth knight. You got the fourth knight?
I got the fourth knight. I got him, it's alright.
Okay, alright.
Shoot Oryx.
Focus on the chest. Focus on the chest. Everybody shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Oh, fuck. That's cool.
I shot him.
We were all shooting. We couldn't do anything.
And why don't we have a touch of malice? Echo, you should be running a touch of malice.
Yeah, Echo, you run a touch of malice.
No, I am running a sword for the vessel.
Okay, then, hey, Echo, I'll be runner. I'll be runner then. Oh, you look at the malice.
You don't have to use touch of malice on him, guys. Is everybody shooting his chest? That's all you need. You do not need touch of malice on this. Second person together.
Why was there a sleeper shot? A sleeper should be on the ads.
Okay. So you tether.
Go on, let him follow me. Say that when you can.
Well. Alright, so come to the middle, come back. Oh no, all you'll go there.
Okay, which way are you gonna go? Which way are you gonna go?
Okay, again. Right. He's on the right. Now, untraceable, use your sniper if you can, please.
Mm-hmm.
There goes the bastard. Bubble. Beautiful, good fun. Alright, here we go.
Get all the platforms.
Alright, run in the middle. Wait, I'm going to the left knight. Okay, there we go. Don't worry, I'll got it for you. I got my feather back again.
Vessel is down.
Well, everyone in that arc, where did he go? Alright,
okay, everybody get ready. Shoot his chest now.
Okay, remember the rule. If it shoots, shoot it back. If it crawls, let it scratch.
Yeah.
I got the crawling. Let him scratch. Let him walk. Hey.
No shooting.
Sorry, tether right now, or who's the tether?
No, wait till
it says Oryx cops are burning up.
No, don't tether now. Don't shoot.
You told me tether. Someone told me tether now.
No, I said don't tether now.
Yeah, you said don't tether now, just don't tether. Someone said tether, then someone said don't tether.
Why? Now tether.
I don't have a tether now.
No, it doesn't matter. We already tethered, it doesn't matter. Just focus on knights. Anybody.
Don't let nothing pass.
Whoa, I just nearly died.
Alright, at the back, 180. Oh, guys, outside, clear ads, man, damn.
Clearing ads as fast as possible.
Shit. Oh, he's coming in, everybody, watch out.
There, I got
watch out.
For what? I came in and your motherfucker killed me.
Yeah, when we say you're slamming and you get teleported quickly, you gotta jump. When you get teleported, just keep jumping.
We are gonna defy Mandish.
No, we're just gonna go. There's already so much confusion as it is now.
Yeah, at least you know what to do.
And that's what happens when you punch.
Grab whatever you can and just like.
Life. Squash me!
Hey, does anyone know how to get DLC on, like, from one account onto both PS4s? Like, is it possible?
What's account sharing?
No, like, get all my Destiny DLC onto my other PS4 and still keep all the DLC on my current PS4 with the one account. Is that possible?
Yep. Just activate your account on your other PS4 as a primary, and you will get all the things that you purchased.
Everything gets transferred.
Okay. Yep.
It's technically
okay,
illegal.
Yeah, I'm using this method with a friend, man. We got all the DLCs together, and we're sharing our accounts.
Alright, so I'll tell her.
How many hunters are there?
Left, you bastard. There we go.
So I'm guessing this one's number two.
Yeah, so back left is number two.
Back left is number two?
Yes. Solid?
Oh yeah, I know.
Yeah guys, well guess what? We have no number two.
What?
That's number four, Jack. That's number four.
Oh,
number
sorry.
Two is here.
I thought you did.
Yeah, that's a wife. That's a wife.
Sorry.
Nah, I'm on it.
Got confused.
Oh no, heavy! Run in the puddle!
Does anyone know the definition of catapult?
Yeah, so I just got confused for a second there.
So good.
I'm usually running in the middle for this.
Fast to get it done.
Let's make it easy. Basically, wherever Echo is on a platform, you need to be to the left of it. That's all. If I'm in the front left, you need to be to the left of it, which is back left. If it's this platform here, back right, you gotta be to the left of the back right platform, which is basically front right. So, Sol, you're gonna have to tether.
So just wait, if he slams there, then I gotta go over there, right?
Wait. I saw that.
If he slams,
always left.
Yeah. It's left. It's always left. So if he slams on left, alright, it's gonna be left, which is gonna be back left at the back. Stay memo. If he slams there at the back, it's gonna be left to it, and right. Whoa, tether somebody.
Where that tether go?
Yeah. So we're sleeping on the job. Lights out, watch out.
Okay, so he's gone left. Number two will be here where Mocky's shooting.
Okay, yep.
Yeah, Jack, that's right.
Alright, tell me when I hop on the plate.
When Sol says.
Okay.
Alright, runners up. Let's go, Sol. What happened? Platform. What?
What?
Just why?
Why?
Guys, don't jump. Don't jump on your platforms.
My thick body.
Stay in the middle. Faded, literally, just faded.
Okay, sit down here, you have to, guys. If you think you're gonna jump, sit down, like, or use a Nemo.
Okay, hold up before we start, hold up. Okay, guys. Wait, don't move. Nobody move. Everybody stay here. Okay? If you do this on the platforms go away. Jumping goes away. Even this, the platforms fade.
Stay like that and walk like this.
Or just do that.
Just do that. Let's start. I'll have my tether echo. You have tether?
Yeah, I have tether. I'll tether this time.
Yeah, okay, I'll make a
like
go.
Soul Jack Nato.
I'll do the bait. Here, Echo. Hey, Echo, this will work a lot better for you. Stop shooting.
Wow, there's a lag, man.
Okay, I'll make you go. Make him come toward us.
Yeah, he can pause the download.
There, you're going.
Yes, I'm very aware.
Another, thank you. Grenade. That grenade killed most of them out. Knifed out.
Okay, Jack. Yeah.
Yep.
I know, yeah. Now remember, when when your plate lights up, that's when you call it.
Okay.
Because it's laggy.
Alright. Run it up.
That's ready.
Alright, pretty good.
Also, guys on the plate, try and help with your ogres, please.
Okay guys, we've got the relic, get off the platforms.
No, it's
done. Knight, come on guys, knight 3. Knight 3, knight 4, knight 4.
Got him.
Knight 4, knight 4.
Push back. I'm back
okay,
here.
Okay, there we go.
Come on guys, go back to the middle.
Ooh,
yeah.
That was a lot.
You guys
really
died out there, man.
Yeah, focus on it.
Anything that shoots, kill it. Everything else will let live.
Dead fall.
Yeah. Not that heavy.
Thank you.
Don't shoot. Ceasefire. Now remember, when it says Oryx,
let me know when
it's
tell
a boner. Yes. And when it says on the bottom left of the screen where your super is, Oryx remains a boner.
Okay.
Tether.
Tether.
Alright, now, what the hell? Okay.
Kill ad. Don't let no ads go in there.
I'm in there, I'm inside, I'm teleported. He's coming.
So, Jack, you'll be front right. NATO, you'll be front right here. Jack, yep, front
right.
Right.
Where am I?
They're behind you. There. Come on, look right, where
Captain.
I'm shooting. Yep.
Alright, yes, I'm going.
Take care of the knight.
Alright.
Alright, runners up, let's go.
Bad bind.
Do you have your sniper?
Yeah.
Yeah, use your sniper, dude, because I'm running out of sleeper.
Get out.
I'm out of bullets completely. Which means fourth ogre is going to be a real pain in the ass.
That's me.
Put the relic, get off your platforms, get off your platforms, put the relic.
Oh, you really.
I could get your knights. Get out of here.
Oh my god.
Knights out.
What the hell?
I got the knight.
I somehow died. Sorry.
Look at this lag, man.
Look at this.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this